We've seen almost as many Brewers fans as we have Cubs fans since arriving here at Wrigley Field, proving the bordering state rivalry is going strong, and it's not just about baseball this week.
The trumpets sound to welcome Brewers fans to the legendary Wrigley Field. Going strong since 1998, the Brew Crew and Cubbies is never just a normal series.
I know the Cubs always seem to get up more when they play the Brewers. But
players step up their game and fans get worked up.
We're up on the west side of Chicago. Still watch both teams, but got to go for the Brewers.
This week, the Windy City will nearly be invaded by its neighbors 90 miles to the north.
The Badgers won on Saturday. The Brewers are going to sweep this week, and the Packers will win on Sunday. So
the sports trifecta came together all in one week in Chicago this year, giving our state sports fans a big reason to take a road trip.
Just a few toll booths, and, you know, we're here.
Yeah, they're always coming to our park. I want to come to theirs to see it.
The friendly tension is taken to a new height this time around, as the Brewers could possibly clinch their first division title in 29 years inside Wrigley.
It's a very exciting rivalry. Fortunately, we're on the good end of it right now.
I really do think it is more exciting. So not so much for the Cubs fans, but we're not here for the Cubs.
The Brewers have two more games here this week. The Packers take on the Bears at Soldier Field on Sunday. A lot of bragging rights on the state line this week. At Wrigley Field, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.